Hopefully they go for a grenade up at the yacht.